Hello, my name is Ася Казанцева, and I'm not a scientist, and I'm never going to be a scientist. I'm a science journalist. I write popular science books and give public talks about neuroscience in dozens of cities in Russia and abroad. I've spent 2 years in the master program Cognitive Science and Technologies, and it was one of the best possible investments in my career. Because this program gives you the opportunity to improve your knowledge in math and statistics, to participate in cutting-edge research projects, but the most important part for me is the opportunity to attend many classes dedicated to modern neuroscience, to cognitive psychology, to neurobiology of decision making, and so on. And in this case, quantity is transformed into quality. You start to perceive the whole world as a cognitive scientist, and the world becomes more exciting and much more understandable.